wait upon the Lord.
This is Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31. But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles.
And who are those that waiting upon the Lord?
The elect.
And really the elect is talking about the virgins. You know? Because if you go in the book of Revelation, chapter 14, it tells you that the elect is the virgin too. It's parabolic. Read on.
They shall mount up with wings as eagles.
Yep.
They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint.
Give me the book of Revelation, chapter 2, verse 25. Yeah, man, and you see those scriptures, the precepts, they're coming all together, man. You know, if you're in this truth, you're supposed to do the will for Yahweh Shai as a good servant, man, and wait upon him.
This is Revelation chapter 2, verse 25. But that which ye have already hold fast till I come.
Yeah, and what do we have? Is this knowledge, this truth. That's what we have. And the Lord's telling us, holy, hold fast till I come.
And he that overcometh and keepeth my works unto the end, to him will I give power over the nations.
Yep.
And he shall rule them with a rod of iron. As the vessels of a potter shall they be broken to shivers, even as I received of my father. And I will give him the morning star.
Yep.
He that had an ear, let him hear what the Spirit said unto the churches.
Read that again, huh?
Revelation chapter 2, verse 25. But that which ye have already hold fast till I come.
Yeah, and we got this knowledge, we got this truth, supposed to push this work, and we supposed to hold that till he comes.
And he that overcometh and keepeth my works unto the end, to him will I give power over the nations.
Yeah, and that's only to a sincere brother, man.
And he shall rule them with a rod of iron, as the vessels of a potter's slaki. As the vessels of a potter shall they be broken to shivers.
Yep.
Even as I received of my father.
Come.
And I will give him the morning star. He that had an ear, let him hear what the Spirit said unto the churches.
Yep. Revelation 3 and 10.
This is the book of Revelation, chapter 3, verse 10. Because thou hast kept the word of my patience, I will also keep thee from the hour of temptation.
Yep, you're supposed to keep this word, man. It's not like you heard this word, you eat it, you know, and then you go back into the world. Just chilling, you know, doing your own thing. Because you are not keeping this word. So the Lord, he ain't gonna keep you from the hour of temptation, which is those nuclear missiles. That those nuclear missiles are going to destroy you, man. The Most High is going to destroy you with that. The burning fire, and it will burn your ass.
That's right. Which shall come upon all the world to try them that dwell upon the earth.
Yep.
Behold, I come quickly. Hold that fast which thou hast. Salakian. Behold, I come quickly. Hold that fast which thou hast, that no man take thy crown.
Yep. The Lord said, behold, I come quickly. Hold that fast. We're supposed to hold fast this word. You know, and the word is like a crown upon your head. Let nobody take it from you, man.
Him that overcometh will I make a pillar in the temple of my God. And he shall go no more out. Mm-hmm. And I will write upon him the name of my power.
Huh.
And the name of the city of my God.
Yep.
Which is New Jerusalem. Which cometh down out of the heaven from my God. And I will know. And I will write upon him my new name.
Yep.
He that had an ear, let him hear what the Spirit said unto the churches.
God. And that Spirit's talking about Yahweh Shai. This is the Lord speaking, man. You know, the Lord he gave us the book. You know, for we so we know what happened, you know, when the Lord go come.
He gave us the understanding
and what to do, you know. So the master, Yahweh Shai, he told his servants what to do. Now give me the last scripture, that's Revelation 2, chapter 22.
Chapter
22.
Yeah.
12
and
14? Yeah, come. Last scripture.
This is the book of Revelation, chapter 22, verse 12. And behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me.
You heard what the Lord said? Behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with thee. And the only people that's going to get this reward is the brothers that's still teaching this truth, man. You know, and especially, you know, feeding the sheep, you know.
And behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me, to give every man according at Salakian as his work shall be.
Yeah, man, because if you are a master, you have servants. If a servant go enough, you are going to give him, what it said, loan?
Every man according as his work shall be.
Yeah, man, because the Lord, he's going to give every servant according to his work.
His reward.
So yeah, his reward. For your wicked servants, you will get a reward. That's your death in this kingdom. In the kingdom of Esau, man. You are not going to make it to the kingdom in the next life.
Yeah.
But not in this time, man. The Most High is going to punish you.
You're gonna have to learn it the hard way.
Can't, because for one time he showed you the truth. The Lord Yahweh Shai, which is the light. To believe in him, to have the spirit. But what you're doing, you're going off, man. So the Lord, the Master Yahweh Shai, he's going to punish you according to your works. You don't know?
I am Alpha and Omega.
Yep.
The beginning and the end.
Yep.
The first and the last. Blessed are they that do these commandments.
You heard what the Lord said? Blessed are they that keep his commandments. Because if you keep his commandments, which he said to Peter in the last chapter, I thought it was of John, feed my sheep. That was one of his commandments. And you're supposed to do that, man. You done?
Blessed are they that do his commandments.
Yep.
That they might have right to the tree of life, and may enter in through the gates into the city.
Yep.
For without are dogs and sorcerers, yep, and warmongers and murderers and idolaters.
Idolaters.
And idolaters. And whosoever loveth and maketh a lie. And Yahweh Shai have sent mine angel to testify unto you these things in the churches. I am the root and the offspring of David.
Yeah,
the bright.
You heard what he said, the root and the offspring of David. Read up.
And the bright and the morning star.
Yeah, so that's the program that I want to make, man. You know, for the younger brothers that coming in, you know, me myself too, you know, and you have niggas that falling off, you know. You're supposed to keep pushing this word and keep doing this truth. You know, shalom to the GMS elders and to all the GMS other elders and the GMS Akiyam pushing the truth.
Shalom. Double honors to the elders and everybody in GMS land. Death and destruction to white man's will.
Shalom.
Shalom.
Yehovah Hashem, Yehovah Shai.